She went to the Olympics as the favorite. It didn't happen for her. She couldn't get on the podium, but she's done brilliantly here to be a close runner-up to Mawasada and take the silver medal. Yulia Lipnitskaya.